Black Death. There was a plague pit here. And they were pitchforking Londoners into this plague pit. Hundreds a week, two out of three died. 20 years later, Sir Walter de Manny comes along. He's troubled at the idea of these plague victims lying in unconsecrated ground. So he founds here a Carthusian religious establishment. And the idea was the brothers would pray for the soul.